week. I gotta admit, it was a little hard for me. Thank you. I gotta admit, it was a little hard for me at first because I'm not used to working with such small people. Chris Kattan's got the tiny littlest fingers, just like a little doll, and it's really freaky. And unfortunately, you won't be seeing Tracy Morgan in the show tonight because we were backstage goofing around and I accidentally broke both his legs. Sorry, Tracy.
Hey, it's cool. They gave me workers' comp and some Percocet, so I'm floating right now.
It's cool. You just shouldn't have snuck up on me like that. That's all.
Pardon me.
Pardon me.
What the hell's going on?
This is my seat right here. I know I'm hot, but keep your hands off me.
I tell you what, this better be good.
I'm thirsty. Where the hell's the beer man?
They don't have beer here. It's like a real theater, you know, sort of.
Oh, hell, this is going to be torture then.
Hey, you jabronis up there in the cheap seats, keep it down. The Rock is trying to run a show here. Now, although the WWF is still my first love, it turns out that I'm also pretty good and a natural at comedy. And people also tell me I look like a sexy Rob Schneider. The ladies have been calling me Deuce Very Bigelow.
Now, see, Lauren, I told you, I talked to them and everything's under control.
McMahon, I hope your boys don't do anything stupid.
You've met them?
Exactly.
Now, people have a lot of conceptions, misconceptions, rather, about the World Wrestling Federation. They think we're all a bunch of fat-necked idiots who like to wear tights and hit each other with ladders. But actually, we're very classy gentlemen. Even that candy-ass Triple H.
I got a little something to say to you.
Ah, Triple H. I thought I smelled dandruff shampoo and monkey turds.
You know something, Rock? The whole world knows that I'm the one that should be up here hosting this show. I mean, after all, I'm the World Wrestling Federation champion. I'm the game. But you know what? Out of respect of the World Wrestling Federation, I just want to say to you, break a leg, man. All right, me and the other guys are here for you.
I appreciate that.
Have a great show.
I appreciate that.
Rocky, 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 Rocky,
but Rock, Rock, remember, it doesn't matter how good you are tonight, Rock, because after the show, I'm gonna beat your ass. Until then, I'm gonna pretend this guy is you.
Hey! Hey, what the heart?
Now that these jabronis have thoroughly embarrassed themselves, I want to say we've got a great show tonight. AC/DC is in the house. So everybody stick around. Oh, before I forget. If you smell what the Rock